out here for another run with the Mojave. Was out here yesterday doing some runs, and in my second battery pack the pinion came loose. My fault, didn't have any Loctite on the grub screw. Besides that, I did another modification to it. I actually cut out the back half of the truck so air can pass through and through there. Hopefully it'll help it fly through the air a little better. So let's go for a rip. This is the spot that I was at yesterday, so it's a good spot to test how it flies through the air now with that back cut out. Kind of hard to tell so far. Geez, I think it actually flies better through the air. Not bad. I have to go try it on the other spot that I like jumping. Try that again, get a little bit more. Oh well, got a little nose dive there. And let's see what I broke. Body mount. Oh yeah. Yep, there's your body mount. Oh, his body's getting torn up now. Boy, his body's taking a beating.